Man, she's disrespectful, man. I'm gonna be just as disrespectful as she was to me. Fuck her. Real shit. I'm making you use that motherfucking gun. Why you playing with me? I don't play no motherfucking game.
Hey, look at me.
Man, I'm tired of y'all, bro.
Hey, do you smoke like
this? I don't smoke, bro. Come on, cigarette? Yeah, let me smoke a cigarette.
On the way back, I'm gonna let you
do it. On the way back, well, man, fuck that cigarette. I don't want no fuck. On the way back, what, a jail? Man, I'm not going to a motherfucking jail. I told you what I'm gonna do. Y'all some disrespectful ass people. Real shit.
He needs to be put on the street.
Shit ain't cool. My mama died. Y'all should have been fucking playing with me.
Yeah, we just need to get him medically cleared to go back to jail.
Y'all want some real bitty conduct you wouldn't set up?
Yeah. They ain't gonna
fire
me.
I hope you be out there living on the streets like I've been. I ain't even having nowhere to fucking stay. I'm homeless, you retarded ass lady.
Well, that's probably because of your mouth.
Can't stand that lady. Mm-hmm. I ain't even been around this lady 2 days. She been disrespectful the entire time. And I'm on the fucking streets like she come to work to come over to the
bug. You ain't gonna worry about being homeless because you're gonna be in
homeless,
prison.
Man. I ain't got nowhere to fucking live. I want to sit in the jail. Build a shelter. Get some motherfucking help around here. Silly ass lady. You want to do something? Nah, you want to patrol the fucking area, you think something going on. The same way you sat over there and watched me, another motherfucker just got away with a robbery, or a rape, or a murder. You silly motherfucker. And I promise you that it's a crime committed in this motherfucking every fucking day. Trespassing. You got me fucked up. My whole life is dangerous. I'm going to jail for 24 hours.
You ain't going to jail for just trespassing. I told you that already.
There's people in there that murdered my mama. There's people in there that murdered my motherfucking brother. I'm not going to no fucking jail with them. Fuck you.
I can't help you on that one.
I know you can't. Fuck you. You retarded ass bitch. Look. Fuck you. Whatever this retarded. I don't give a fuck. Do what you want to do. Man. Bitch, do it. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Kill me. Man, fuck that shit. She's standing top of that shit.
I ain't talking shit.
Real shit, y'all ain't supposed to be around me, man.
He probably on some drugs.
Oh, my God, that guy again.
It ain't a mess up.
She's not doing that shit though. They did this shit the other day.
Look, did he get here first? They brought him.
Oh,
okay.
Mm-hmm.
He had a fucking door up, so there's
nothing looking for the business. Bullshit. I ain't trying to do nothing to get no thing for the happy shit.
I ain't gonna
stay
alive
for
you, man.
What line's
in here? I see steady coming around, motherfucker. That's fucked up, man. That's so disrespectful, bro.
Hey, look at
Rocky. This could be
something gonna fix, man.
Why she gotta be here?
Hey, don't worry about it.
Shit. Right? I want her around me.
Hey, go ahead, man.
She the one causing all these fucking problems.
Hey,
I do not want her around me.
Hey, you know you're not supposed to be in all this mess,
and they're
gonna get straightened out.
But she's steady following up behind me, though. Why is she coming? She don't need to be around me. Can I get something I want? I don't want her right here.
No.
See what I'm talking about? She's a fucking pest. Shit. Man, I'm chilling, bro. She wanna be the one that shoot that gun. I just told her I'm gonna make her shoot me. She's steady walking behind me. She wanna shoot me. Silly ass motherfucker. Fake ass Latino lady. Don't laugh, y'all. She gonna think I'm being humorous. I'm not trying to be humorous. I'm being serious. She wanna be something she ain't.
I ain't trying to be nothing I ain't.
I ain't talking to you. I'm talking about you. Got these motherfucking shackles and shit on my feet, motherfucker. I'm fucked up. Yeah, put me in the fucking crazy room. That's exactly where I need to be. Y'all can send the rest of these motherfuckers away. He got a security guard right here. Shit, I ain't gonna do nothing to him. He like my partner. Shit. She need to leave.
Nope.
See what I'm talking about? She's a fucking pest. Now I can't even go to fucking sleep worried about this lady around me. Go ahead on.
He going back to jail as soon as he out of here.
You just want to talk about jail. Send your boyfriend. So you can't get no dick. I'm tired of that, man.
You don't get
this
much pressure, okay?
All the time to do that.
Mm-hmm. That's all we need. I just need paperwork, so we need medical clearance.
I need to see Dr. Ali. Where's Dr. Ali? What's
Ali?
Nah, I do not know. I need to see Dr. Ali.
Do I
know that?
He ain't.
Do what now?
BR.
Yeah, that's all I need.
Hey, man, you're
going to
have
to get some
off
the... Man, I'm fucked up. I got
beat. He needs to be medically cleared to go back to jail.
What?
He needs to be medically cleared to go back to jail.
Man, get the fuck out of here. I need to be... It feels like a fucking nervous breakdown having to sit here and deal with this lady and try to explain myself. You can't make me go to no fucking jail with no mental problems. I think I ain't gonna have no fucking back. I'm gonna have a fucking concussion or any fucking thing. You ain't asking me shit.
You got hit the
head. You said,
you said, shut up.
That's what you shut up.
First off,
look at you.
You can stop right now.
You see what I'm talking about?
Second, you got hit in the head with a supposed bat last week. Last week.
How long does a concussion last?
It, you know what? It don't matter. Because you ain't had no concussion. Because if you did, you'd still be in the hospital.
They didn't even check. They didn't even check for the concussion.
Because all you had was a busted lip.
Do you wish for us to be able to ask you some questions? All I need is you to just calm down so you can talk.
Yes, sir. That's the behavior. That's the behavior lady right there.
Doctor.
That's not you.
No.
You got a twin. Looks just like it. You're beautiful.
Hey, Doctor Walker, I need to ask you a few questions before he can talk to Doctor Elliott, okay?
You're not going to get admitted here because we don't have any rounds here, right? Military? Trespassing? Yeah, because he got an NDOC warrant for a felon under possession of gun.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm telling her. I'm a man. I don't need to be treated like that. I understand, sir. Oh, my God. See, see how disrespectful she made me seem?
You were.
To her, she's being disrespectful to me. Oh, my God. Forgive me, everybody. Except her.
I ain't trying to forgive you. It ain't my place to forgive you. It's God's place to forgive you. It's my place to put you where you belong.
God, go ahead on, man. Quit trying to run that shit. You Roman Catholic.
Sure.
Yeah. I am Roman Catholic.
I know what you are. The Pope, like the funeral kid. So that means she bullshit.
Not tonight.
I may not be. I understand. And I know you like her.
I don't like anybody.
How you don't like anybody, man?
No, he wasn't hitting the head with a bat tonight.
I ain't say tonight. You steady trying to send me to jail. You can't send me to jail.
Sir, when
I wasn't even talking
to you.
He's out, sir.
Like last week sometime.
They didn't even
do a report on the shit. That's how you know they try to cover something.
The doctor's refusing, so we gotta take him back.
Okay. Can I get paperwork?
I need
Doc. Can I get paperwork from you saying that he has to go back?
So what about him?
Yeah, you know me. I like him rough.
People hurt in our psych department nowadays. There's people like that. Lost several employees because of that. And we're just not set up for dealing with something like that. Y'all aren't either. Nobody is. Whitfield was because they just locked them in a room and left them until they calmed down. That's illegal now because ACLU says it is.
Problem with them is?
They'd rather turn them on the street, just not the streets where they live.
Problem with that with him is you know, he's just playing. Because I was trying to be nice to him at the beginning, and I kept telling him when I got him in the car, I told him to be quiet on the way to the jail. That's all I asked him. And then he gonna start acting like he's trying to snap on me. I ain't playing with him. Told him to shut up, and he lost it. Oh, yeah, because he's got that I'm a man mentality. So he's going to disrespect me because I'm a female.
Oh, God, yes.
Okay. And basically, he already knew he had a warrant out for him loaned to MDOC. Because the last time. But there's no way for me to find out, so. Alright, so he got up here at the ER after the pool. The doctors refused him, so we're taking him back to the jail. So I'm waiting on paperwork from the doctor to give to the jail when we get back, so. I know, because he acts a fool. He's got this I'm a man mentality and you're a woman, so I don't have to listen to what you say. Oh, God, yeah. All right. Why? He's not staying.
What?
He's not staying.
Good.
He's going back to jail.
Good.
I am. As soon as they get paperwork. They won't take him back without paperwork, so.
So is he like legit up for discharge?
You don't even have to do vitals. He hadn't been here long enough. We already got him.
So, what were you saying?
I heard he just loves you.
Oh, I know. He
you
loves me.
It? You didn't see that? Where you been? Oh, yeah, you sure did miss it.
Just got back.
Yeah, when I walked out down here. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I'm his biggest, you know, he's my biggest fan.
I mean, is he just mad because you picked him up? Is that why he doesn't like you?
Oh, yeah.
He's got an outstanding warrant, so he fixed to put him in jail.
He's got
So he's acting out and wants Dr. Ollie.
So he don't have to go to jail.
They've got a court date. It's just frustrating to see that.
You would have shut up a long time ago. You may have avoided all this, but the fact that you could
come in and
trap,
acted decent, you could have got, might could have avoided this, but not when you act like that.
Mm-hmm.
Don't scream at people.
Sad part is that was nothing. I tried to be nothing but polite to him at first. And he just wasn't having it. And I ain't dealing with him.
In somebody's house or something?
Nah, he's got a no trespass order against him over at the Sprint Mart on Military, and I saw him walking off the property. And then I, you know, remembered that he had MDOC warrant, so I turned around and went and picked him up.
Just kidding.
Bad day. Just kidding. You thought you got off, but no. That's hilarious.
And then you're going to sit there and try to say that he's going to attack me? Okay.
Okay.
We'll see about that. I ain't got time for him.
Mm-mm.
And I ain't trying to shoot anybody. Not tonight.
Not tonight.
I got you know, I want my normal days off and not because I'm on admin leave.
Yeah.
I'll reprint that.
I sure as heck really just don't want to shoot anybody, period. Just too much paperwork involved in that mess. So how's your night been? Yeah, mine was going pretty good until I got him.
What's really scary is how many people like him are wandering the streets at night in this town.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Here he is.
Thing is a lot of them just act crazy. They really are. And there's a lot of them who are actually pretty decent people, and they crazy as all get out.
Yeah.
He ain't one of them.
Have one named Leonard Kurek, and finally stabbed somebody in the butt, and I think he had 280 something warrants on him when they finally picked him up for the
See, the thing is had he not told us the same story that he told us last time, Mm-hmm. That's all he's trying to do. He don't play me. I mean, he don't fool me. I was born in the afternoon, but it wasn't this afternoon. You know, especially considering I deal with people on a daily basis who have real mental issues and he's just mad because he got,
aggressive.
Mm-hmm. And he ain't getting his way.
Boy throwing a temper tantrum.
Mm-hmm. He's just mad because he ain't going to behavioral health like he wants to. Because as soon as I put handcuffs on him, that's the first thing he said. I want to go to behavioral health, but he ain't going. Shift in my car after this. I mean, he's already threatened to kill me and kill them too, so. They just don't know it yet. I ain't told them because I ain't had a chance to.
Threatening a police officer, that's another charge. I think, isn't it? Or is it? Yeah, I don't think it is.
And then he's saying, you look like you wanting to shoot me. No.
Too much paperwork.
Exactly.
It's like I was asking people why they don't tase more of these idiots than they do. And like I said,
too much paperwork.
The paperwork. Yeah, I've got a damn book of paperwork if you do want.
Oh, it's not that. One. Actually, the taser paperwork's really not that bad. Yeah. But the shooting still, paperwork is bad. And I ain't trying to, you know, I ain't trying to be investigated, indicted. I like my life the way it is. Freedom with, you know, job security and everything else. And I just don't want the, you know, the fact that I had to, might shoot somebody on my conscience, not over this. He ain't a threat. He's in handcuffs and shackles. Now, I will tase him if he tries to do anything stupid. Because I promise you, that hurts. I already know that hurts. It hurts like the dickens. I seen a person wet their pants when they got tased before. Okay, I'm just waiting on the paperwork. All right, bye. Is the car running? Okay. They already got the paperwork?
Yeah.
Oh, well, damn. I wish somebody would have told me. I was just on the phone with him. He didn't tell me he had the paperwork. Bye, cutie pie. Bye, cutie pie. Okay. I don't even want to deal with him right now. I wish I'd have just...
Riding with you.
Oh, no, he's riding with me. Why do you think they didn't put him in the car? I'm gonna go home and have a drink. Because I'm gonna need one.
They aren't taking him in.
Yeah, we're taking him back to jail. They refused him.
Yeah, well, all right. Don't make no mistake back
here.
Okay. Fit it out with some. You got the paperwork?
Yeah.
All right.
That day, Michael Brown got killed in Ferguson, so fucking did you. I swear to God, the same incident happened over there, OK Food. The same shit, the police. Police now. Right after that, Boykins and Brent. The same motherfucker. They killed Ricky Ball in the same spot I be at every day. These are not fucking coincidences. There's no such thing. That means if there is, if this is a coincidence, that means God is a lie.
I didn't say you ain't never getting out of jail. I didn't say that.
You got your body camera on.
And I know I didn't say that. I said you ain't getting out of jail for a while. There's a big difference between never and a while.
It wasn't your place to say that anyway. I just told them I already fucked up mentally. I don't need no help with that shit.
Hey, come here. What's your brother?
Mr. Cox. Roger.
Hey, where is he?
In Jackson, he's a prisoner. He the one brought me back. They sent me to the Behavior Center in Jackson. To the wrong one. They didn't send me to Baptist. They sent me to the other one.
Yeah, I get it.
Man, y'all have a nice night, man. Like I said, I apologize.
No.
Hey, you don't ride.
I don't want to ride in neither one of them. I still got my stuff on the pen.
Yeah, I got it.
Each.
Hey, look, before you open the door, we already verified that warrant twice.
Oh, yeah, he done. He done. He done. Yeah. All right.
Hey, even the doctor.
You got to have a call on a fire truck for.
They probably.
Call the fire truck?
Not that I know of.
We headed back.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
We'll be back and route to the county jail from VMH.
Tell him my name so everybody listen to this guy. I know I'm in jail.
Starting mileage is going to be 125137. 125137, car 1404. I don't know how they're going to know you in jail. I never said your name over the radio. Must be a Katy Perry night.
Who's that, please? 28?
Huh?
Hmm?
Katy what?
Katy Perry.
28?
Yeah.
We got out the car and they was playing one of her songs.
That comes a lot. So I'm into that. I'll be going too.
was on the soundtrack to a movie from the 80s, and for the life of me, I can't. Oh, Legend of Billie Jean.
Promise me one thing, man. You know, I'm Glenn, man. I'm Officer Jenkins, remember my last name. When you get out, get in touch with me, we're gonna get us a steak dinner, bro. We're going to Longhorn, we're gonna get us a steak dinner, and we're gonna chill, man. We're gonna sit in the jabber, man. Now, I promise you, I promise you, man. When you get out, man, just holler at me, all right? Steak dinner. Man, I ain't had no steak in probably 2 years. And I mean that, bro, with all my heart.
Wrong back in service. I copy.
Okay. like in 2 years.
Oh, yeah.
Now you fuck my life up! I promise you, you gonna pay for this shit. I don't give a fuck how you look at me. You ain't shit. Real shit. You disrespectful ass person, man. You all in my fucking personal business. I promise you, bro, you gonna pay for this shit. Real shit. Wait, see if I fucking sit down. Throw me down. Take your ass off.